In this video, we'll be going over and answering the question, does Bluehost accept debit card payment as a form of payment? By the end of this video, you will know whether or not Bluehost accepts debit cards as a payment method. And if so, I'll walk you through the steps on how to pay with a debit card on Bluehost. I'll also be providing you with a Bluehost discount so you can save some money on your Bluehost domain name and web hosting purchase. You will get up to 67% off Bluehost hosting plus a free domain name. To take advantage of the Bluehost discount, just click the link in the description below. A little disclosure, the link is an affiliate link, meaning I receive a commission from Bluehost at no extra cost to you. Plus, you'll get an awesome Bluehost discount. Let's get started with the Bluehost debit card payment tutorial video. So does Bluehost accept debit cards as a form of payment? Yes, Bluehost does accept debit cards as a form of payment. I do want to note that if the debit card is a non-reloadable prepaid debit card, then this isn't currently accepted as a payment method. Now let me show you how to pay with a debit card on Bluehost. During checkout under the payment information section, you'll see where you can input your credit card information. Putting in your debit card here will be an acceptable form of payment. You can also make a payment with a debit card via PayPal if you'd like. If you click the more payment options, you'll see pay with PayPal as the second option. Select this to make a payment with PayPal, and which you can do with a debit card via PayPal. To make a payment this way, once you hit the green submit button at the bottom, it'll pull up the PayPal page where you can log in or create a PayPal account to continue with your payment. That's all there is to it. I hope this Bluehost debit card payment tutorial video helped you answer the question of whether Bluehost accepts debit cards as a form of payment, along with how to pay Bluehost with a debit card. If you haven't already, be sure to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more hosting video tutorials. Leave us a comment, we love hearing from you.